The proposal to divide the Philippine province of Palawan into three has been rejected. On Tuesday, the Philippine Elections Commission declared Palawan will remain as one province based on the official results of last Saturday's plebiscite. More than 172,000 residents voted against the division. That's about 50,000 votes more than the 122,000 in favor of splitting Palawan into the provinces of Palawan del Norte, Palawan del Sur, and Palawan Oriental. Almost 298,000 Palawan residents cast their ballots in the plebiscite. That's 60% of all the registered voters in the province. The governor of Oriental Mindoro is willing to press charges against Philippine Police Chief Dabol Sinas if there is enough evidence to show he violated health protocols during his trip to the province last week. Sinas was in Oriental Mindoro when he was diagnosed with COVID-19. Oriental Mindoro Governor Hurmilito Dolor says the provincial government was not informed of Sinas's trip, even though his camp claims they directly coordinated with the local government of Calapan.
I cannot determine personally and officially whether General Sinas is directly responsible. However, the city government is saying that he did not pass through the screening process of the city government or did not do coordination, then he should be held responsible. I am not concerned whether he's the chief of PNP or whether chief of military or whether he's government official. No such thing as a VIP person. No VIP treatment for anybody that's violated the law. If he violated the law, he should be held responsible.